No? What's your name?
Rachel.
Where are you from?
I'm from Sydney, Australia.
Okay, great. When did you choose to take a TEFL course with us?
I am actually a school teacher back home in Australia, and I chose to take the TEFL course to see and open opportunities for my teaching career progression. And I chose South America as I saw I'd never been here before. I was excited to learn about the culture, and of course I was also looking forward to learning some Spanish too.
Okay, wonderful. Do you feel more comfortable teaching children or teaching English to adults?
Being a primary school teacher, I feel very comfortable teaching children. However, I've actually really enjoyed teaching adults. I find that teaching beginner adults is a lot easier than beginning children, as you do heavily rely on that additional support and that translation. But I'm hoping that with the Spanish skills that I develop and learn the language, I'll be able to take control of that situation myself.
Okay, great. What do you think of Carolina, your instructor?
I've really enjoyed the past 4 weeks with Carolina. She is incredibly knowledgeable. She's found some really great teaching strategies to get us engaged in the learning. She's really challenged our thoughts and certainly opened up our thoughts and feelings about teaching English as a second language, and I think she's been able to offer a lot of her experiences in order to help us on our journey. So I really enjoyed it. I think we built a really good rapport as a group, certainly with Carolina.
Great. Do you think this course will help you as an English teacher in the future?
Yeah, absolutely. I think that teaching more broadly, when we talk about more specialized fields, I think you definitely need the training, the skills and the experience in order to do that. For me as a teacher, I think this course has definitely opened up my opportunities to teach English, all over the world, but also I think I've picked up a lot of skills and experiences that have allowed me to see how I could be a better English teacher and how I can utilize all the skills that I have, my existing teaching skills, with what I've learned in this TEFL course. So I look forward to putting it to use.
Okay, thank you, Rachel.